seen this one pop up in your feed a few times. Ex-vegan influencers goes into carnivore diet, eating all this meat and feels so much better. Now, this is Elise Parker. One thing I should say before I start on this that most people are not actually saying until they read into the articles is that Elise actually stopped being vegan at least a year ago before going straight into a carnivore diet. She already started eating meat. Now, Elise was very similar to me. She was actually vegan for five years, and then she introduced meat back in because she had a lot of health problems, very similar to what I was going through. And she has tried a lot of different challenges in the past. She did one based on not washing her hair, not wearing deodorant, not shaving her armpits, or the fun things in order to just kind of document testing on herself. And her next test was to go 30 days on a carnivore diet. Now, throughout this period, at the start, she did say she had digestive issues. Then by the end of it, she said she actually had better digestive issues than she did when she was vegan. Now, the whole point of the carnivore diet is not to live the rest of your life on a carnivore diet. It is kind of a process of elimination diet. And all it's going to do is set the template of your diet. So for me, I do eat a decent amount of meat. So the basis of my diet probably is protein and meat. So she just has meat. And then after a month, she then reintroduces things and sees how your body feels. So let's say you have meat, and then one day you introduce some apples, after that you introduce some different greens, you might introduce some oats, and you see what happens to your body. Are you feeling really tired? Are you feeling sluggish? Are you getting brain fog? Are you getting bloating? And this will give you a template to kind of figure out what foods work best for you. And if you're getting foods that are giving you bloating, or you're getting worse digestive issues, then you just try and avoid that food, cut it out of your diet, and find things that work well. So the point of the carnivore diet is not to go completely carnivore for the rest of your life. It is a way to just figure out what works well for your body.